about the temple. Every literate musician knows that stability and inviolability of tempo are mandatory in classical music. However, almost all pianists, including the famous ones, rock the tempo like a boat on the water, even inside each bar, not to mention every phrase. However, they do it not because of their intention to look stupid and illiterate, but because they cannot afford a slow and steady tempo together with their obvious ugly mistakes in melody. Bad music is a torture, both for listeners and for the musician himself. And short torture is undoubtedly better than a long torture. Therefore, all those who cannot play slowly and beautifully substitute the beauty of music with the maximum speed of performance. It is absolutely understandable and logical for them. They simply have to play extremely fast, because with their absurd tempo and tempo rocking, they are trying to distract the listeners and themselves from their insuperable problems in the melody. Too slow performance still does not kill the music, but too fast performance turns it into a caricature, cartoon, parody. I recorded excerpts from Furilis in tempo 100, 418, in tempo 50, 418, and in a tempo 200, 418. Please listen to these excerpts and make a decision. What is more dangerous for music? To be too slow or to be too fast?